I come from the corporate background. My name is Heera. I'm currently a community manager at Women on Wealth. And these last 2 years with Women on Wealth have been really transformative. And what I could really say is, it was 2017, after 10 years of working with my, actually total of 14 years of experience. I come as a training professional. And in my last organization where I served for 10 years, and you know, hum sirf sunte the job cuts happening. They're happening, and I was noticing and I was seeing. But when it actually happens to you, that's when you get to know, oh yes, I am the one who's in between. And it happened actually. And at that time, after all these years, I just felt that, okay, now what? All that was on my mind was the uncertainty about my future. Financial insecurity began to bite me, pinch me, and of course, karna kya hai? What next? I had ideas, but I did not have the clarity and the courage to really implement anything. I had wishes, but I didn't really have the clarity whether I have the money to make that happen. And it was at this time that, you know, Sheetal, my colleague now and a team member at that time, introduced me to Women on Wealth. And I think from that moment on, when I took the programs at Women on Wealth, what I actually figured was I have many biases about money or about many kar sakti. I don't think I can understand finance. Oh, I'm no good. This is not my area. Someone else will make it happen. You know, when you get married, how you look at, okay, someone else will really take it up for you. But actually, when I was here, I figured that, okay, it is all, these are just my biases and limitations that I'm staying with. This is possible because at Women on Wealth, we received such wonderful hand-holding, like you heard Priyanka and the entire community. You know, step-by-step structures are offered to you. You can make it happen. The community gives you that kind of support to build it for yourself. And today I would really want to say that I think life has a new meaning. You know, because when you're backed up by your own potential of yes, you can make it happen, I think then it's very different. Today at Women on Wealth, I think I really enjoy what I was missing in my corporate career was this lot of competition. And I felt I didn't thrive in competition. That was not my space. My space is where I can contribute, where I can collaborate, where together we come to make and create someone and something. And that's what we do. And all that I would say is at Women on Wealth now, it's so wonderful. On a daily basis, I reach out to women. They share their heart. They share what their struggles are. And we're able to really offer them support and tools to really change their lives. So that's really what I would like to say, how my journey has been. So thank you so much for listening in. And do come in when you're thinking that, you know, you really want to kind of make this change for yourself. Yeah? Thank you.